The operation Pam was about to undergo was known as Operation Standstill. Pam's body temperature would be lowered to between 10 and 15 degrees centigrade. Her heart and breathing stopped, her brain waves flattened, and the blood drained from her head. She would be clinically dead for a whole hour of the operation.
What we want to do is we want to bring that brain to a halt. We don't just want the brain to be asleep. We want the metabolic activity of the brain to stop. Every measurable output that the body puts out really disappears completely, so that you have no measurable neuronal activity whatsoever.